Hey, Johnny, what's going on, man?
Oh, hi, Mike. What's new? How
are you doing? Actually, Johnny, I got a little bit of a tragedy on my hands. Yeah. Me and Michelle, we were making out at your place. And Lisa and Claudette sort of walked in on us in the middle of it.
But that's not the end of the story.
But go on. I'm listening.
Okay. We're going at it. And I get out of there as fast as possible. You know, I get my pants, I get my shirt, and I get out of there. And then about halfway down the stairs, I realize that I have misplaced. I have forgotten something. My underwear. So I come back to get it, you know, and I pretend that I need a book. You know, I'm like looking for my book. And then I reach in, put the underwear in my pocket, and sort of slide out real quick. Well, Claudette, she saw it sticking out of my pocket. So she pulls it out, and she's showing everybody me underwears.
You must be kidding, underwear. I got the picture.
Yeah, I don't know what to do.
That's life.
Hey, Johnny.
Hey,
Mike.
Oh, hey,
Danny.
Somebody.
You guys want to play some football?
I got to go see Michelle in a little bit to make out with her.
Oh,
so I'm sorry.
Come on.
Football.
All
right, let's go for it.
All right, whatever.
All right, let's go for it.
I'm going out.
Yeah, sorry you had to see that.
I'm not sorry.
You enjoyed it. Almost as much as I was.
Studying, right?
Yeah. Well,
I don't study like that.
He doesn't.
Hey, Denny.
Hey, what's up, Mark?
Oh, hi, Mark.
Catch it.
What's going on, man?
Too much? What are you guys?
He just telling us about an underwear issue.
Dude,
that he
don't
had.
Worry. Don't.
Underwear.
Dude, it's,
underwear.
It's embarrassing, man. I don't want to get into it.
Underwear, man. Come on.
Oh,
God.
Are you okay? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm
are you
fine.
Okay?
Sure.
All
right. You want to see doctor?
No. I'm tough. I'm good.
I'm right. I'm fine.
Yeah, Mark, why don't you take him home? And Mike, listen, if you need anything, call me anytime,
all
right?
You be all right?
Yeah.
See you guys.
See you guys.
Let's go home, Denny.